Who do you think is scarier, Opila or Opila? Let me explain. The Garden of Banban Reincarnated is a reimagining of the original Garden of Banban game, and a lot of people think it's scarier, with the main antagonist being Opila again, but a reimagined version. And I can't decide which one's scarier. So.